Governor Sanwo-Olu, who expressed shock over the Ajegunle fire incident yesterday, has ordered a probe of the inferno that gutted the market. This was revealed in a statement by the Lagos State Commissioner for Information and Strategy, Benga Omotosho.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.